These don't come rigged like this, but I put a treble on the back, and I run a Palomar knot with that, put it three beads, and then I tie a number two Gamagatsu paint with an egg loop. And then through the egg loop, I'll put a little bit of orange and pink crystal flash. And then I take one of these rubber beads, pull the crystal flash down, and put that rubber bead just to hold it all down. Just kind of acts as a little fly back there. And then I just add beads and tubing. Sometimes I'll put all beads, and sometimes I'll add a little bit of tubing, pink tubing in between. And then this bead is actually a rattle bead that goes up by the hook garage. And I like to have the hooks pretty far back behind the bait. And I'm not totally sure, but I think this super bait acts almost like a flasher, you know, because it spins around those hooks. And I like to modify the lures myself, but they work perfectly fine right out of the package. But I'm always tinkering with things and changing things and trying different things. And that's the great thing about these baits. You can do anything you want. You know, they work with a lot of different setups. Now this is on the mini cut plug, the 3-inch from Brad's, and I drill that hole. On the Kokanee cut plug, the 2 1/4, they're gonna have that hole for you drilled already. So you'll have two options. It'll have the center hole and the side hole, which gives you a little faster spin. Look at that, the Hollywood again.